all our spacecraft, this is the one that's traveled farthest from home. Voyager 1. She bears a message to a billion years from now. Something of who we were, how we felt, and the music we made. The deeper waters of this vast cosmic ocean and their numberless worlds lie ahead. From out here, the sun may look like just another star, but it still exerts its gravitational hold on a trillion frozen comets, leftovers from the formation of the solar system nearly 5 billion years ago. It's called the Oort cloud. No one has ever seen it before, nor could they, because each one of these little worlds is as far from its nearest neighbor as Earth is from Saturn. This enormous cloud of comets encloses the solar system, which is the second line of our cosmic address. We've only been able to detect the planets of other stars for a few decades, but we already know that planets are plentiful. They outnumber the stars. Almost all of them will be very different from Earth and hostile to life as we know it. But what do we know about life? We've met only one kind so far. Earth life. See anything? Just empty space, right? Human eyes see only a sliver of the light that shines in the cosmos. But science gives us the power to see what our senses cannot. Infrared is the kind of light made visible by night vision goggles. Throw an infrared sensor across the darkness,